Propaganda mass media in Russia claim that the occupying forces of the Russian Federation are using two C-35 Coalition SV self-propelled artillery systems on the battlefield in Ukraine, but this, according to them, refers to single copies. According to them, the information has not been officially confirmed. It is noted that serial production of these artillery systems has already begun. This message seems strange, since in August of this year, the Deputy General Director of Rostec announced the start of serial production of self-propelled artillery units Coalition SV before the Army 2023 Forum, when this machine was still undergoing state tests. This may indicate the propagandistic nature of the statement before the exhibition. Russian propagandists dress up the news in luxurious wording, claiming that the Coalition SV self-propelled artillery installation is of decisive importance in the counter-battery fight. However, it should be noted that the technical characteristics of this artillery system were reduced, which practically nullifies the value of its development. Initially, the SAU planned to use an original solution with two guns and automatic loaders to achieve an impressive rate of fire at the level of 16 rounds per minute. But later they abandoned this concept, declaring the use of new technologies to implement such a solution in the standard version. It should be noted that work on the self-propelled installation Coalition SV officially began in 2006, and the first prototypes appeared in 2013. However, due to a series of postponements of test dates, Russian propagandists reported in October of this year that the ACS successfully passed state tests. The 2C35 Coalition SV self-propelled gun is based on the chassis of the T-90 tank and is equipped with a 152mm 2A88 gun with a barrel length of 52 calibers. The rate of fire can reach 10 rounds per minute, and the declared range reaches 80 kilometers, although this figure may be overestimated.